Adam, it's Arya. I just heard what happened. God, right outside your apartment?
What happened outside my apartment?
Someone got all their implants torn out, was left to bleed to death in the alley. When I first heard where it was, I thought...
I'm fine, Arya. It wasn't me.
Be careful going home. It's not the first one of these I've heard about.
I hate to see what these Augs have done.
Hope all your paperwork is in order, Aug.
Of course, officer.
One moment. Transmitting ID scan? Got it. Everything checks out. You're free to go.
I hate what's become.
Panzer bastard.
I think I missed something.
So you found the bomb maker. Linked everything to Ark.
Not exactly.
Jesus, Jensen.
We did find the bomb maker. Her name was Allison Stanek. She was...
Was?
Well, Jensen, you sure do leave a lot of past tense in your wake.
I didn't kill her. She was mixed up with the Church of the Machine God. Called herself their High Priestess. And before she ended her own life, she told me she'd made dozens more bombs, which she then delivered to Viktor Marchenko.
So it was Ark.
Something more is going on here, Miller. Have you had a chance to backtrace the pocket secretary I gave you?
Not yet, but I will, when I get back to the office.
Good. Because Stanek also told me that Marchenko has a base of operations in the Swiss Alps. A research facility called Garm. That sound like something Ark has the resources for to you?
I'll contact MacCready. Get him and a few analysts to work up a plan.
We need to move on this now. Chicane and I can fly there and back, get a lay of the land, while Mac and his team do the research.
Really? Got it all figured out in that clockwork head of yours? Oh, what the hell? I'm in.
You got enough fuel to get to Switzerland?
To get us there, sure.
Fine, do it. But this is recon only. Do not engage. Contact me the minute you have something.
Yes, sir.
You've proven yourself so far on this one, Jensen. Don't screw it up.
Copy that. Miller's not used to giving compliments, is he?
He's getting static from the brass.
starting to riot in Gollum over that shit with Rucker. I'm sure he doesn't blame you. Much. Anymore.
And what do you think?
I think tracking that bomb maker was some fine work. If the intel you got from her stands true, Gollum City will be the least of our problems. So what do you say we go find out how deep in it we are, right? You all set?
Yeah, fire it up.
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rucker was covered in it.
Rucker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Yeah.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, What about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more. Then they'll stand for it. Don't go bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Park.
I need to meet with those Defali pigs. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Defali won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Bikus last night. Date and time.
End of the line for you, friend.
Chicane, come in. How long have I been out? Alex, it's me. I need help.
Finally! Been trying to raise you ever since you blew off the bank. Where the hell are you?
The Swiss Alps. Research facility called GARM. Walked into an ambush. I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
The Swiss Alps? Fuck, man. It's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low. Find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around.
trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
That's it. The last of the years of the nothing left to do with the way. That's everything?
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear.
This takes a long time to compile. It's worth it.
Detail reports north side, all clear.
Bringing extra bandages.
Thank you. everything we need to conquer the world or destroy it.
All cargo not loaded by 0400 will be terminated in the burn.
Positive contact! Hostile!
Did they touch this island already?
Hostile gone!
Head is empty.
Proceed, new vector.
No target to the AO! Counter the dive!
Jensen? Tell me that you're making all that noise in there.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Well, don't you sound like your usual self. Goddamn roaches spotted me looking for you. Had a hell of a time shaking them off. Listen, there's a helipad, north end of the facility.
I'm on my way. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
Everything we need to conquer the world or destroy it.
All cargo not loaded by 0400 will be terminated in the burn.
This job has the best done.
Nobody better mess with us.
Thank you.
I got contact!
Get in there!
Copy on the report?
Oh,
nobody better mess with us, that's for sure.
I got infiltration, and he...
Granted.
We'll check it on my next pass, over.
Sergei's fucking in there.
Makes sense. He's the one with the fighting system.
Yeah, there are advantages to being down near Bulba.
Sure. If things go to shit, we can all take cover behind him.
Copy. I'll check on that.
Weapons and ammo. Check. Uniforms. Check.
Personnel, the clubhouse is closed. We are clearing the site.
Transports are en route.
It's going to be fun too.
Did you go to the firing range yesterday? This has been a good base for us. Now we're moving on to shooting.
T-minus
60
minutes
to
fully back.
They're too hard.
Put a bullet in him.
I don't like the idea of leaving them here as a freebie for the next guys.
Don't worry. My plan is to get him up and running for them. If that intruder does have friends on the way, they're in for a nasty surprise.
It'll be great to kick some ass after what happened in Dubai.
Over on the left. No, wait. Never mind.
Attention all personnel. Site burn will commence in 1 hour.
I can't wait to get out of here and kick the planet in motion.
I can't believe how stupid and gullible those civilians are. Were. I love the way the police and politicians keep talking tough about how prepared they are for our next.
Double confirmed. Possible con.
Proceed tomorrow.
Have a look. Hanging now.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Well, don't you sound like your usual self. Goddamn roaches spotted me looking for you. Had a hell of a time shaking them off. Listen, there's a helipad, north end of the facility.
I'm on my way. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
Ready to get the hell out of here.
Here, isn't it?
What the hell happened? Where's everyone?
Martial law. Riots in Gollum spilled over into Prague. Entire city's on lockdown. No one but state police allowed in the streets tonight. They've all got itchy trigger fingers.
Wonderful. Dr. Miller? Tell him to meet me at the office?
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there. Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alex, it's me. We need to meet.
You got a location? Because the streets aren't safe tonight, man.
Can you make it to the Lynn Clinic, where we met before?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll meet you there.